Cynthia played grand game and had to find the four grocery products that were less than the target price of $8. She first chose the yams. They were $1.49, less than $10. She then chose the Gold Bond lotion. That was $8.56. Nope, good karma there. Should have chose the flips at $3.19, the bronzer at $6.99, and the trash bags at $7.29.